Besides, I think we all know you can learn about friendship anywhere, right, Spike?
Spike? Who's Spike?
You're Spike, Spike. And why are you dressed like that?
Guys, you're blowing the cover!
How'd you even know it was me? Because you're you. In a coat, hat, and glasses. Also, we're the only ones here.
Right.
Spike, why do you need a disguise?
Last time we came to the Crystal Empire, there was a lot going on with a new baby and the crystalline, but I still got mobbed in the street.
I wouldn't say mobbed.
And this is just a family visit. I wouldn't want presents of Spike the Brave and Glorious to turn it into some kind of circus.
We get it. The Crystal Ponies adore you. He did save the Empire. Twice. But still, I don't think your presence will turn our visit into a circus.
Not if I find the right disguise it won't.